the water levels could get so low that the Glen Canyon Dam wouldn't produce hydropower.
And what the impact of that dam not producing hydroelectric power, what would that mean?
It's a significant generator of hydroelectric power. So let's just start with the fact that it's power that predominantly tribes and rural communities directly rely on. So it creates hardship for those power users. They have to figure out another way to meet their power demands. And another consideration is that hydropower is considered a clean energy. It doesn't produce carbon emissions. And so it removes a form of non-carbon producing energy from the portfolios of energy providers. So it's got kind of a double whammy in that respect.
So we're looking at Lake Powell, and the forecast for the end of next year is not good at all. Where is Lake Powell right now? Where is Lake Mead? What are the water levels, and what does it look like?
They're both really low. They have just, these two big reservoirs have not recovered. And so there we are facing concerns about, you know, if we have another not so good winter, which is a very reasonable thing to expect, we could be in worse shape.